the desert in the light of the moon. Armando walks all alone, and the river ahead holds promise and dread, and he's 900 miles from his home. He pays the coyotes, dodges La Migra, walks for 4 hungry days. When he finally hits Austin, the boomtown is busting, but he takes what the contractor pays. When love for family is stronger than fear, when the desperation sets in, a man will cross any line that is drawn, and who's to say it's a sin? And he crossed himself at the borderline. He wired the dollars to Elena back home as he roomed with 10 desperate men. When the builders had enough, the iron is cuffed and is back to the border again. A tearful reunion with family and friends, but soon the reality sets in. There's no work to be found in the dry desert ground. He must head for Estados again. From Guadalajara come a man with no name. He said, you can have all that you need. There's no contract to sign, but the terms are your life if you take my money and seed. When love for family is stronger than fear, when the desperation sets in, a man will cross any line that is drawn, and who's to say it's a sin? And he crossed himself at the borderline. Payments were made, the seed it was sown. Armando watched the crop grow. Even his brother-in-law in the army was in on the plan from the go. 7 months gone and the crops gathered in, but the brother has a plan of his own. He orders a raid, the army invades, and he takes what the village has grown. From the west came the man with no name. He said, someone must pay with their life. We know your brothers, your father, your mother, your children, your sister, your wife. Now we cannot touch your sister's young husband. Tukuyao is a military man, but you can decide who lives and who dies. And he placed the gun in his hand. When love for family is stronger than fear, when the desperation sets in, a man will cross any line that is drawn, and who's to say it's a sin? And he crossed himself at the borderline. The desert in the light of the moon, Armando walks all alone, and the river ahead holds promise and dread, and he's 900 miles from his home.